October. Commitment 2018, a busy day in the Kansas 3rd District race. Democrats have filed a complaint against Republicans for illegally coordinating with a super PAC. Has to do with the political ad that shows Alana Zimmer criticizing Democrat Sharice Davids, who's running against Republican incumbent Kevin Yoder. The ad doesn't disclose that Zimmer is the secretary of the state Republican Party. The GOP says it didn't know about Zimmer's involvement until it was televised.